How's it doing, influencers? It's your boy Break here, and today, as you guys can see by the title, today is that day. You know, we getting into it, you know, but this is just gonna be the little preview joint or whatever. You know, if you guys have any tips, put that down in the comments down below. But today, guys, we're doing a reaction. If you guys can tell, like, you know, the quality of my thing is not, you know, all right, but, you know, like I said, previews, this is the pilot episode, but yeah, the video we're watching today, you know, I talked about them before. No, it's not Motionless and White, but, we talked about them before, and I'm gonna show you guys why I like them, why I love them, why they're on my wall. We dipping into that wage war today, ladies and gentlemen. So, today's video is called The River. It's one of the songs that I hold most dear to my heart. And we're gonna watch it together. We're gonna go through the emotions together. Let's get into it. I don't think y'all ready. Cause y'all see they ready. Look, y'all. Y'all ready? Let's get into it. Y'all ready? If y'all ready, drop a like on the video. Let's get into it. Trust is thin, like everything else you said. Each word more meaningless than the next. Come on now. Like, this song is really about the betrayal of a loved one. And then you... When I tell y'all, they cold. When I say Wage War is so cold with it, ever since like their first album, this is off their first album, and they released their most recent album, Manic, not too long ago. I'm still listening to it now. That album is so fire, bro. If y'all haven't listened to that album, this album, Dead Weight or Pressure or anything else, please go listen to it, bro. They have some fire music. Bro, Brandon's be jamming, bro. Now, ladies and gentlemen, when I tell you this is the part where you need to put your seatbelt on and get ready, because when they drop this, when they go into that breakdown, it's not, you feel the emotions of it. So get ready. That's all I'm gonna say, because it's fire. Yeah. When I say this song helped me through so much, bro, when this song really did help me through so much, like with someone that I used to talk to back in the day, it was just a whirlpool of nonsense, bro. And I wish I had this song back then, but when I like sat down, listened to the lyrics, listened to the music, I was like, yo, like, I think it was Brenton, I don't know if someone else in the group, but whoever like wrote the lyrics for this song or whatever, of course it was them, but you can tell it was hurt behind this. It was a lot of hurt and pain behind this, and wow. You'll always be my regret. But yeah, that was Wage War The River. Tell me what you guys thought in the comments down below. Look, y'all already know by now that's one of my favorite songs. I just told you it's one of my favorite groups. There you have it. I mean, yay. But yeah, guys, that will be the end of the video. If you guys definitely want to see more reactions, please let me know. If you guys want to see a specific song for me to react to, y'all know what to do. And just a big old favor for me, if you guys could send this to Wage War, that'll be cool. what else? Share this video with people. I would love to do more of these because these are actually fun. It lets you guys know a little bit of my musical taste, you know, because my musical taste is awesome. Y'all's are boring. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, please don't forget to leave a like, favorite, comment, subscribe, all that fancy stuff that you love to put in your pasta salad. I messed it up, but I'm going to keep going. And as always, honey fluzins, stay doozing. My name is Brake. Keep waging the war. We'll see you in the next one.